Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
Don't rev your car because you might not get in first gear. So fuel fill. Do you like get tyres in? An hour. Well, it's not that hot now, and I managed to not. I'll just see how it is. For now, I'll put fuel, full fuel. Let's go to fuel. Oh shit, don't rev. Fuel info 22, take it down to 19, right? Here we go.
Green flag.
Oh! Bastard! Who do you think that was?
Right.
Yeah. He lit up and...
Clear.
I couldn't avoid him. Well, my front of my car's damaged, so...
Right side.
Who knows what's going to happen, you know?
Clear.
Oh, they're all...
Good job. Left side. Clear. On your left.
He's got to slow down.
Clear.
He must right have, because...
there. Clear. On your left.
Jesus.
Clear. Left side. On your clear. Clear. Left side. Clear.
Interesting start. Whoa. Shit, man.
Putting out.
Matthew Coleman. Yeah.
Slow down.
Dermot.
We've noticed you're driving all over the damn racetrack.
Damn it. Right. Backwards. What's my speed? Am I down on speed? I don't know if I'm down on speedy. Because I got front end damage, haven't I? Tanaka. They were just talking about him.
Still there.
Wow. Fair deuce to have molded that on the inside of there then. Come on, man. Something off this last corner, or the gear is different or something. It's fucking, every time we get to the straight. Or is it me front end, man? It was doing it in the last race though, wasn't it? Yeah, look. Here we go.
Right side. Still there. What the fuck? Come on.
That was clear. Fucking brave or stupid. Whew, just got rid of that slogan.
Thank you. 1:48.931.
Clyde fancies a bash. I think Clyde fancies a bash behind us. Here he comes.
48.964.
See?
Still there. Clear by half.
Yeah, we must just be down a little bit on top speed. I don't know why I went up another gear then. Eleven laps in the tank. This guy's one of the fuck about.
One on the right side. Still there, your door. Still there, still there. Clear.
The question is, what do we do with the tyres? Don't know until I pit, that's the thing. Other than feeling it. Horribly wrong. Maybe tires then.
Sorry.
Coleman's back.
1 minute
crashes.
49.321.
Crashes there. I just seen the, I think it was the leader. Oh, they're duking it out. What happened though? Do a requin.
to get out.
Got 7 laps in the tank.
On your left. Stay on your toes, three wide.
Stay on your left.
One car off, left side.
No worries, bud.
You're clear, clear.
No, definitely got damage now. Just try and keep going. Make the pit. I'm slightly out the window at the moment with 7 laps. We got 7 on.
Yeah, it's a bit scary that.
It's not handling well. Where are we in the window now? 6 laps. Surely I can fill. If I fill, take tyres.
Okay.
Filling tyres, right. 6 laps, I'll pit in on the next because we're down on speed and everything. It might be fucked, you know. Oh, you get a new car. Yeah.
On your left.
Oh shit, yeah, you do. You get a new car. Fast repair, see it at the bottom.
Clear.
Oh, if we're in the window already, then I might not be so bad. But it'll be perfect when we come out the pit slot. Cold though. How long's left? No. 35 minutes left. So I've got to do... How many laps? Work it out. 35 minutes, 150. Oh, God, I'm fucking... I'm not doing well, am I? But we're early pitters, see? Yeah, brand new car. Let's not fuck it up. Oh, shit. New car, new tyres. But, shit, now.
Ah, there, take it off. Took it from. Right side, clear if you need it.
Cheers, man.
This is where I don't want to be. Yeah. In between any back markers. Especially if he's slower, I'll be. Is this Matthew? See, I don't want to be behind this guy, man. Oh, you fuck.
Right side, still there. Clear, right side. Clear, clear, clear. Hang on to it. Right side, clear. Ah, baby, take it off. Go get some.
This is for possession now, this guy. Fucking hell.
Right
dropping
side.
Back.
Thank you.
Talking about his he must have seen us go off.
in pit lane. In.
Leaving pit.
You up? Right, starting to pit now. We got 19 laps in the tank, so we'll easily make it, won't we?
1:48.6, 6, 8,
left side.
Did
make
it.
Right. Clear. On your left. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, because I know you're
going to
hit me.
That's why we drove and went off track.
Oh, look, it's behind us, though. We should pick up some places here now, though. People pitting in, surely. Because we pitted early. Maybe not driving like this. Shit, man, what are they doing? We haven't damaged the car yet, have we, either? It's not to my knowledge. I shouldn't say that. Oh, here you go.
Sorry, man,
I
wasn't sure what you were doing.
Come on, get a run.
1:51.368, left side. Still there. All clear.
That's how you do it. I know I can race with him. You know, that one I threw down the inside here, I didn't really mean to do it. It was a bit rough, but it was definitely one of those passes that takes two. If he hadn't given me the room, we would have just crashed bad.
Leaders off pit road.
Coming in.
Yeah, I'll let him go. He's in second.
Leader's off pit road.
Pitting in now, so we should... Hopefully... pick up some places here.
Sorry, Robert.
Oops.
Seriously!
Left side. Clear.
It's one way letting him pass. We got 3-4 seconds on Matthew before he did that, so...
Pitting in.
Don't think we're gonna get any positions though, looking at it. Oh, I don't know. There you go. One.
1:49.516.
Sitting out.
That wasn't very nice, was it?
Leader behind us.
Getting out.
Oh no. It was Eagle.
A bit dangerous as a re-entry there.
Are they talking about Eagle? It's a video of that, you know. Oh shit.
Bag it down. On your right. Still there. Clear.
Fucking hell. Right. Clear air now, really. Understeer.
Thanks, Steven.
Oh, one in the pits. That's from that contact. Who are we talking about?
1:51.048.
gentlemen, I do not want to end up in a wall guess.
Please left turn. Go on, Victor. Thanks, man. Good day, dude. Yeah, that was necessary.
I had to spin that before, I forgot about that. Nearly spinning just reminded me. Put 10 seconds on him, but I don't think I'm catching anyone.
One,
yeah, Matthew put 10
one,
seconds
five,
on him, but...
Three,
don't think we're faster than anyone ahead of us. Third and fourth come out. Whoa, come on. Missing me apexes. Jeez, come on. Fifteen minutes to go.
Friday.
Cheers, Rob. Pull it.
Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear.
You're gonna let someone pass, you gotta back out into the corner. Can't fight me into the corner.
Do you like to pop me?
Thanks for this.
1:50.018.
Try again.
Horrible place to be, there's a full lap behind. Perfect opportunity to get on camera for all the wrong reasons, isn't it? Yet. To get on camera for all the wrong reasons. You know, getting in the way of them. Minutes.
Thank you, Martin.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Thank you.
Left side, clear by half. Left side.
Thanks,
still there. Door quarter clear.
Stephen Phillips.
Who can go left?
Catch him. So it looks like we've got a fight here at the end. Minutes left. 4 seconds, huh?
Well, glad, mate. I know you're fighting, but you can just help me up by 2 seconds about now.
Thank you. To be honest, Peter, I don't know where you expected me to let you go round there.
Let's go around, Alfred. Go around,
Hey, next time, you're just supposed to move over for everybody.
Three seconds now, he's going to pass me, isn't he?
Yes, Pete.
So go get him, man. We're going to be pinning here in about 5:01:48.837.
Haven't you heard of racing the back market? It's so much fun.
Oh, I genuinely don't know where I could have got out of the way because he wasn't close enough.
Yeah.
That's it.
Thank you, friend.
Oh God, he's going to pass me and catch me. Catch me and pass me. Maybe he'll pass me first and then catch me. Oh, so much understeer.
I'm not complaining, Peter. You can tell me what I should have done and I'll do
Jesus.
It next time, because normally I'm one of the better ones getting
Shit,
out of the way.
That went no warning or nothing.
Should have passed it, Clyde. Should get it back down. Just pass it.
Need a push.
No,
I'm still one of the first.
Damn it.
Right side, clear. Back it down a little bit, bud.
Fucking hell. He's gonna pass me anyway. Yeah, I would have liked to have made it difficult for him. Be on a slowdown now. Go on, keep messing up. Not me, him.
Thanks,
Martin.
Help, I need a push.
He's running out of fuel, is he? He just said he needs a push. No, someone else.
Thanks, Robert.
I don't know who it was, man.
Hello, Dave.
Tony Clouston, and he was like 20 seconds behind a minute ago. He's got a new car and he's pissed off.
1 minute 48.468. But we're on a pit this time, at this time.
Whoa, you bitch.
Don't peek again.
Thanks, Marvin.
Well done, Peter.
Steven, is that necessary, man?
What's the weapon, man?
We are still racing.
Hold on, Peter. He's moving.
One last off.
Left side. Stay on your toes. Clear. Keep coming.
Great drive, Victor. Congratulations,
Steve. Right. Very slow on the right.
Oh my God.
You're right, David.
No.
Oh,
fucking awful.
Yes,
Friday was fucking awful.
Pretty tough.
It all starts on our part on Friday too, but we'll get qualified better. We'll do what we can with
the race. Great race, guys. I had a lot of fun out there.
Oh, what's it then?
When it looks like my alternate fuel strategy didn't really work out. That's a shame.
Rafael, that was a great race, mate. Nice battle.
Yeah, where's me fuel at? Oh, look at that.
If you get it across from the guys from Hudson.
Spot on.
Well, that can happen, mate. We all have a sooner or later.